Can I get German citizenship after 3 years? No, typically, you cannot get German citizenship after just 3 years. To be eligible for German citizenship, non-EU and non-Swiss nationals usually need to have been legally residing in Germany for at least 6 to 8 years, show proficiency in the German language, and demonstrate financial self-sufficiency. There are exceptions, such as for spouses and children of German citizens, but these situations are specific and have additional requirements.